Are there questions as you're looking at the assignment or as you're trying to build the model that seem a little bit different from what we did in the past one or what you see on the screen here? You have a great Thanksgiving break, everyone. I'll stay and answer any questions that you guys have. Otherwise, I will see you guys in a week and look forward to being ready for the last week of classes.